All right, well, you know her from House, Girlfriend's Guide to Divorce, and now she joins us to talk about a new project. Welcome, Lisa Edelstein. How are you?
I'm really good, thank you.
We're so happy to have you. I met you years and years and years ago when you first started, and
so
you've
crazy.
Come so far. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I think it's so weird that we haven't seen each other all this time.
I know. So, Girlfriend's Guide to Divorce, it ended.
Yeah.
Were you happy with how the show went out?
Oh, yeah. I mean, we knew we were ending. We had 18 episodes to end our show, so we really ended, I think, with one of our best episodes ever, and it was quite beautiful.
The flash forward was
it was so really good.
I didn't expect it. I watched, you know, the whole thing.
It was satisfying, right?
Yes.
Without it being sort of cheesy.
Right.
And the thing about Girlfriend's Guide is that they allowed me to start writing and directing on that show, which is why when I was done shooting, I was like, I need to take this energy and do something with it.
Right.
And I found this short story by Edgar Carret, and I fell in love with it and made this incredible film with my friend.
Tell us about Unzipping.
Unzipping.
Tell us about it.
It's about a woman who discovers a zipper pull under her husband's tongue. And that's all I'll say. But it's
really?
Really beautiful. Edgar Carret writes these extremely short stories. They're about a page long. And the movie is 15 minutes long. So it's really like taking an idea and really exploring it. My parents are co-starring in the film.
Really?
Oh. Yes.
Oh, sweet.
My house is also a character in the film.
Oh my God.
It was a real, I got a barn, you got a band, let's make a show. it's very exciting. And tonight it's showing at the Holly Shorts Festival, which is a wonderful festival that that allows you to be Oscar eligible.
Right, it's a precursor.
Yeah, so I'm just super excited. I didn't sleep at all last night because I haven't seen it in a big theater with an audience.
Well, and I want to take a look at a clip from it, but I wanted to ask you first, is it nerve-wracking? Because you wrote, directed, this is like your
heart. I directed, I'm in it.
Yeah, you starred in it, your family's in it, your house is in it. You poured your heart out. Is it nerve-wracking when the critics see it? And do you feel really vulnerable at that point?
I've shown it to enough people that I've seen like a really wide variety of responses. And what I find really interesting about it is that people think the movie is about different things depending on where you're coming from as an individual. And so it's been great. Yes, of course, it's hard to be rejected in any way. And this is really putting myself out there in a way I've never done before. But it felt amazing, and it's really nice to sort of self-generate creative projects.
Right.
I think as an actor, you wait so long between projects to get to the next one that feels like it's the next move forward and not just lateral or a step backwards. Mm-hmm. And that could take a couple of years.
Well,
like between House and Girlfriend's Guide, there was a gap for me that was like, oh, when's it gonna happen?
And it never seems like that to us because we see
right.
you like you've
and
been
it's sort of always on Netflix.
Right.
so you think people are always working.
Exactly. Okay, I have to take a look at a clip from the trailer of Unzipping. It's lovely. And your house is beautiful. I cannot imagine directing my parents.
Like, how was that?
My father was very impressed with himself because he could sleep on cue.
Oh, that's awesome.
Nicely done.
Like my mother, there was a producer who my producer had shown the short film to, and he said my mother had a real face for film, so she's very excited.
Made her day.
Aww. Yeah.
You're so lovely. Thank you so
much
for coming in. You can see Lisa's film Unzipping at the Holly Shorts Film Festival tonight at 7:30. The festival runs through the 18th at the TCL Chinese 6 Theater. For more information, visit hollyshorts.com. Good luck.
Thank
Congratulations.
You so much.
Thank
so you.
Good to see you.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
You
You're welcome.
Lisa.